Hi Surya, I'm a college student and I've never invested my money. My dad always tells me to look at different asset classes. Can you tell me what's an asset class?
See, your dad is always right. And very simply put, you cannot put all your eggs in one basket. So what are asset classes? So we talk about asset classes. You talk about asset classes of different kind of investments, but exhibiting a similar investment trait. Besides the investment trait, the characteristics are similar, have a similar performances, broadly if I can call it that way. At the same time, the taxation, the rules and regulations formulating that are also of the similar nature. So when you put into one asset class, you can briefly and safely assume the returns being generated in that asset class would be in the similar order. So what are those asset classes? It could be equity, it could be debt. Within that, you can actually further divide into a short-term and a long-term bond, because the characteristics and the nature we are pointing over here, the traits, are somewhat different for a short-term and long-term bond. Besides that, you can even count real estate as one of the asset classes. You can even include commodities. In the Indian parlance, commodities simply can include gold for a simple investor like you. So briefly, you need to diversify your money into different asset classes, and if you want to invest in one particular asset class, the good part is that you are aware that where I am investing the money carries that high element of risk. So if you are young, want to look at higher equity exposure, but are aware about the advantages and disadvantages, please go ahead, but diversify yourself. Don't put all your money in one asset class.